Whereas in Wing Chun, the first basic move we learned is the straight punch, right? Which is this. Can't reach him this far. I have to be this close to reach him. So that's the main thing. We can tell from just the first move in the forearms that the distance that the martial arts designed for is totally different. Mantis is long range, and then Wing Chun is short range.